We still haven't made it. Someone has to change.
Okay. What direction?
You're out.
She's in.
What?
Yeah, just a real fun mess.
Oh, hey, listen. Aren't you from the nanny agency? No?
Dang. Do you have any experience taking care of kids?
No.
You have any experience lying? I do.
Hey, yo, let me meet our new nanny.
Oh, look, my truck died, my phone died. I just need to use your phone.
Hey, y'all.
And who might you be?
Oh, I'm Bailey. I was
our new nanny.
I think nanny number 10 is a winner.
10 nannies? What is wrong with y'all?
Our mama died 2 years ago.
No, I'm so sorry. Well, I just want you to know I'm here now.
Well, who else is gonna take you?
No one!
I've never seen the kids respond to anybody like this.
Darling, she's not a professional.
I look like hell.
Chloe, who taught you that word?
Not Bailey.
I'll go pack my things.
You're giving me love advice from a TV show?
Of course.
Go on.
How many times she been there for us?
Remember that time he took me to a bar?
No.
Just like she saved my life in that tornado.
Yes, that's the sweetness I'm talking about. Why can't you be more like her?
I understand that you lost your mama and you needed a nanny. I think this nanny needs you more than you need her.
Bailey, you are just about the worst nanny we've ever had.
I know.
But you got a heart the size of Texas.
I know.
I can't picture our lives without her.
It's the last nine nannies.
You're kidding, right?